It's a bunch of desert frogs or toads in the water. Unfortunately, I'll never find them in all that muck, but...